Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome, welcome once again. My name is Mike Riley, host of the Uninformed States of America podcast. You can go to usapodcast.com and check that out. Please subscribe. And I am here tonight on behalf of the Grassroots Democrats HQ in Los Angeles, which you can go to thegrassrootsdems.org and check them out as well. And we are here talking tonight about the big one, the big tamale, the big prize, the Stanley Cup, the presidential election. That is going to be happening on November 3rd with Biden and Harris going up against evil and evil. No, I'm just joking. Going up against Donald Trump and Mike Pence. And, you know, the conventions happened this week, and everybody's up in the election season. So tonight we're talking to one of the volunteers here at the Grassroots Dems HQ, who's going to be leading this charge, helping to lead this charge.
Right.
That's right, at the presidential election. Miss Isabel. Hi, Isabel. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing great.
Excellent. So, Isabel, we had the conventions these last couple of weeks with the Democrat convention, Republican convention. Everybody's fired up. And now everybody wants to go out there and try to convince people these are the candidates you need to vote for. So I know you're going to be doing some stuff for the Grassroots Democrats HQ. Tell us what you guys are going to be doing, or what you're going to be doing specifically to help usher in this Biden-Harris victory.
All right. Well, I lead a group that meets every Wednesday. We write letters and postcards to voters across the country. And we've been doing this for a year, but I definitely have been seeing the number of people picking up. So, you know, we started about a year ago when we transitioned to doing this online. We used to meet at my house. Now we meet online. The first time there was one other person and me.
Yeah.
This week we had 36 people signed up. It's a record.
Wow, check
36
that.
36 all in one Zoom room. We're all writing. Everybody writes 10 or 20 of these. So, you know, you do the math. We're sending out hundreds of letters and postcards every week. And I definitely see it ramping up now.
That is awesome. Now, there's going to be some battleground states, some key places that we're going to try to really flip. The battleground states are important. You know, the Ohio's, the Pennsylvania's, and all these other places. So tell me, what's going to be your message on some of these letters and some of these postcards that you're going to be writing to voters in some of these battleground states?
Okay, well, we have a couple of different things going. So with the letters, I'm doing this with Vote Forward, and the main purpose of the Vote Forward letter is to get out the vote. So it's to get to and wake up those Democrats who, when they vote Democratic, but they don't always make it to the polls. Mm-hmm. So we are writing letters to people in those battleground states who don't vote as often, and just writing a personal message about why it's important to vote. And that is targeted on the battleground states. And then for the postcards, we're doing specifically for candidates. So we're doing types of postcards where you can get more bang for the buck. So we'll write for a Senate candidate and also for Biden, or a Senate candidate, also for the governor. So, so we'll write for Iowa, and I believe Iowa is Teresa Greenfield, and say vote for Teresa Greenfield and also for Biden. So a lot of these campaigns are very strategic, and it's combining multiple goals, you know, which are overall goals, obviously, to change the leadership in the White House. Mm-hmm. Hold on to the House, because, you know, we flipped a bunch of seats in 2018. We want to hold on to those, maybe even get more. Flip the Senate, because we're not going to get anything done.
Yeah.
Get McConnell, you know, out of that spot. Mm-hmm.
That's right.
And flipping the Senate. So, you know, we try to accomplish more than one goal at the same time with some of these campaigns. So that's what we're doing.
That is awesome. That is what I'm talking about. It's killing two birds with one stone. You know, we got to vote for this person as well, vote for Biden, you know, and you know, wake up and energize those voters, which is really important. So, you know, on top of, I think energizing the voters is extremely important, but also to, how important to you personally is this Biden-Harris victory?
Oh my gosh. I don't know how to state it strongly enough. Mm. I was not that politically involved before 2016. I mean, I was a Democrat. I voted, you know, maybe if I did one phone bank in an election, I thought, oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah, yeah.
After the 2016 election, I was so distressed, distraught. I have been full-time, you know, involved in politics, resisting the Trump agenda, getting new people elected for the last 4 years.
Go ahead. Hey.
I am so looking forward to this being a celebration on November 4th. I cannot stand another 4 years of the lying, corruption, the terrible policies, the suffering that people have gone through because of this inept, corrupt administration. It could just not be more important to me, this victory. And I am seeing, like I said, I see more people coming to the fight. You know, we've had the people who've been, you know, working on this all along, but now it's growing, it's growing. I kept thinking about 2018, we had the blue wave, and when I had 36 people this week, I thought, okay, this is the blue tsunami.
Blue tsunami, the blue tsunami.
The blue tsunami are these people, the people who are doing the work every week. They are the blue tsunami.
Absolutely, and we need you out there to be a part of that blue tsunami as well. Let's get this wave as high as we can possibly get it. Let's get it as big as we can. Let's sweep it, let's turn the whole thing
around.
And Isabel will help you out. You can be a part of her letter writing. You can be a part of postcarding. All you gotta do is go to grassrootswaves.org and hit that volunteer button. You can be a part of this sweep as much as we can. Writing letters on the ground. So please log on to grassrootswaves.org so that way you can volunteer. Isabel, I promise you, you are out there doing the Lord's work. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Make a great announcer. I love talking to you.
Thank you so much. I know, huh? I'm ready for prime time. I don't know what
you are. You're ready.
Thanks so much.